Hi, I'm Tony, and today I'd like to show you some common troubleshooting tips using the Knick Portavo 907 Multi portable meter. The Portavo is a great diagnostics tool for in-the-field or in-the-lab use. When paired with Memosens sensors, it provides optimal process management with intelligent diagnostics. Let's take a look at some of the key features which will easily help you to troubleshoot your sensor. One of the first things you'll notice on the main screen of your Portavo is the Sensoface. The Sensoface is a graphical indication of the condition of the connected sensor. It also gives the operator an idea if the sensor needs to be attended to. A smiley face indicates that all is okay. A neutral face gives an indication that the sensor should be cleaned and calibrated soon. And lastly, a sad face indicates that the sensor should be visually inspected and cleaned and calibrated, or quite possibly the sensor needs replaced. Along with the Sensoface, your Portavo may also indicate error or status messages on the main screen. In this instance, further information on the message can be found by pressing Enter and then the Help soft key. In most cases, the issue can be resolved by the operator by performing maintenance on the sensor or by sensor replacement. Your Portavo will give you tips on what to do next. For a more in-depth analysis on the condition of the connected sensor, the sensor network diagram should be used when troubleshooting pH and oxygen sensors. The sensor network diagram provides single-glance information on sensor parameters which are continuously being monitored. The parameter values in the diagram should lie between the outer 100% and inner 50% hexagon. When a value enters the inner hexagon, the corresponding text flashes red and the sensor should be attended to. The situation may be remedied by cleaning and calibrating the sensor, or the sensor may need to be replaced. The SensoCheck is a continuous monitoring function specific to the connected sensor. For instance, with pH and ORP sensors, the condition of the pH glass membrane and the reference electrode are continuously monitored. The wiring between the sensor and the meter is also monitored. A SensoCheck error may indicate that the sensor is broken or that you have a bad cable. The wear factor on the measuring electrode is also a variable that is continuously evaluated. Extreme process conditions such as high temperatures and very acidic or very alkaline pH values may accelerate wear on the sensor. If the sensor network diagram shows a high level of wear on the sensor, your sensor may need to be replaced. One final troubleshooting tip is linked to the setup of your Portavo's calibration menu. The Portavo is equipped with a convenient automatic calibration feature called Calmatic. Calmatic ensures a more accurate and precise calibration with automatic buffer recognition and temperature compensation. When troubleshooting a sensor that is not accepting or failing calibration, it's very important to check that the calibration settings in your Portavo are set up properly. Calmatic setups with the wrong buffer set selected is a common cause for failed calibrations. Verify that the buffer set you are using matches the buffer set in the selected menu. If you're unfamiliar with setting up your Portavo's menus, please be sure to check out our Portavo calibration video. Thank you for watching. This concludes our basic troubleshooting tips using the Portavo 907 Multi portable meter.